clinic today. I see you've come in here for the memory, relaxation, and dream interpretation session. Okay, great. So do you have any idea what we do in these sessions? No? Okay, that's fine. So the memory relaxation is essentially a way for you to relax away all your worries. Your mind is going to be cleared out. We have a series of processes to help you clear your mind and just relax, and thoughts just kind of drift away. Now, part of that, as far as the dream creation side of things is concerned, this session will not only help you relax away your worries, but also we are going to instill in your mind the dreams that you desire. So when you do fall asleep, if you want to have happy dreams about flowers or mountains or something that just makes you happy, then we're going to instill that in your brain through this process. It's a very complicated process, so we'll go over some of the basics, but we won't go into too many details as to what that entails. Some people like the thrill, like seeing a scary movie, and so we can instill nightmare dreams into their dreams as well. So we're going to start out by clearing your mind. Then we're going to hook up some very thin electrodes that are thinner than wire. You'll barely be able to see them if you see them at all. And with the electric pulses, that's going to stimulate the part of your brain where dreams come from and help us program the dreams that you want. Yes, it's very similar to that movie that came out a few years ago. Absolutely. A little bit different though, and this is more real. And hopefully this will help you just relax your worries away, have the type of dream that you desire, so that you can wake up feeling refreshed and ready to go. Does that sound good? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're just going to start with a few basic questions, and then we'll start getting things hooked up and ready to go, okay? Alright. First off, if I could have you spell your name for me. Make sure we have the correct address on file. City, state, and zip. Okay, phone number. You did say this is your first time to see us, correct? Okay. How did you hear about our services? Through an internet ad? Is there any health problems that you have that you're concerned about, especially but not limiting to diabetes, high blood pressure, or any heart rhythm disorders? No. Okay, good. Is there any other questions that you have for me before we get started? Okay, let me fill out the last couple notes. And if you could sign down at the bottom. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get started. Let me put this away. Get you a little bit cleaned up, so what I'm going to do is just give you a simple face wash, as well as just brushing your hair back so that it's not in the way, because when we attach the electrodes, we're going to have them in your temples, we're also going to have them behind your ears, and also in your forehead. You shouldn't be able to see them, they shouldn't bother you, they shouldn't hurt either. If you've ever had acupuncture, it's almost like that, even less of a sensation. So we'll go ahead and get started with attaching things, getting you cleaned up first. And then what we're gonna do is you're probably gonna be falling asleep during this process, and that's okay, just let yourself go. But what we wanna make sure of is that your head stays still and steady. So we're actually gonna put a strap on you and strap you into place so that everything is safe. So let's go ahead and get started with washing up a little bit. Your forehead and your temples and a little bit on your cheeks as well, just to make sure the electrodes stay in place and that we're connecting to the right spots, okay? Don't be scared, it looks big and scary, but we're just gonna go ahead and put a strap across your forehead and just hold you still in place. That way if you do fall asleep, we can make sure your head stays straight, okay? Them to the studs in the wall. We've got some screws that are in there, and we're going to go ahead and put those in there and attach them to the bolts that are behind you, and then we'll put the strap across the top just to make sure you stay safe. Does that feel okay? Okay, good. Okay. Alright, so the first thing I have to do is just measure the exact distance between your ears from top to bottom and find the center of your forehead and the center of your temples. So this is going to look a little bit almost retro-esque, but we're going to use a simple tape measure just to make sure we get everything just perfect, okay? Feel a thing, but if you need to, you can close your eyes. Here's what the electrode looks like. It's so fine that you can barely even see it if you can see it all. So we're going to go ahead and get those attached. Once again, we're going to put one right here on your temple, right here on your temple, behind both ears, and then right in the middle of the forehead. Keep it quiet so that you can't fall asleep. That's the great thing about our machinery here. So I'm going to go ahead and flip it on. We're going to go ahead and get started. Now the first part of what we're going to do is shine the light in your eyes. And depending upon the movements that I make here with the programming that we put into the machine, that is going to affect your dreams as soon as you fall asleep and give you the dreams that you need to help. So what we're going to do this is almost going to feel like an eye exam. I just want you to follow the light. The way you follow the light is going to react with the electrodes so that we can see where your brain is processing information. What we like to call imaginary strings of information. So what we're going to do here is we're going to pull off those thoughts, especially those ones that are troublesome and potentially dangerous. Imagine they're being pulled away from your mind, and the more you imagine it, the more it will become true, the more power that our machine has with the electrodes to really truly clear those thoughts. So think of them specifically and imagine them gone. Cool off your mind, and then after about 2 minutes you'll be all set. You'll